my children. And I think just to get out and do something, you know, as a disabled person, I think you dwell on things a lot, on disability and life itself. So I think sport for me was an avenue to not be depressed with my disability when I was younger. Not so much now, but when I was younger, it was an avenue for me to, you know, not be down with being disabled.